Here's a traffic alert for metro area drivers. Starting today, Edith Boulevard at Alameda is being closed between 7 a.m. and 4 p.m. The closure will remain in effect through Thursday. Crews will be installing a fence that will cover the new Alameda Trail pedestrian bridge. You will see signs for a detour.